Some of the essential steps in starting a small business, I would say, are getting a really good business coach and mentor. And I waited till a little bit later on in my career, more because of a cost concern, and I wish I would have done that a lot earlier.